attention. At ease, gentlemen, be seated. Please. As you've all probably noticed, we're currently headed north. Tomorrow morning at 0500 hours, we will be taking a position at Yankee Station. That means we're back in business. We'll be flying sorties over North Vietnam to take out enemy supply lines, which means we have to cross over into Laos. This mission is classified. No cards and letters to sweethearts, no phone calls to family back home. Is that understood? No one can know.
Not except Charlie, when we kick his ass.
For survival in a jungle environment, the smart soldier must understand that nature is not a force against him. He has to make nature work for him by utilizing the ample natural provisions at his disposal.
Is this a double feature? For God's sake, just lean your head back and open your mouth. Boys back home don't know anything about the jungle.
In the jungle, your best friend is your knife.
Oh, look at now, he's getting serious. Oh. Cut the leap, man. Here it goes. Come on, baby. Cut. Ow! Oh. Need a salt and pepper shaker for that leaf. Chew it, boy. Chew it. Leaf, good. Me like leaf.
Maintain a constant state of readiness.
What are you doing?
Sitting in an anthill? Look at him. Yay!
And then, when the rescue helicopter appears, make sure.
Honestly, it's right above your head. Jeez. Shake it, Pops. He's got a nice ass for a sailor out there. I don't mean that in a weird way. God bless America.
Are you a smart soldier?
I mean, I just thought we'd be assisting some South Vietnamese generals against a few infiltrators. Whole thing would be done in 3-4 weeks.
You picked the wrong time to enlist, Dick.
No, but I just wanted to fly so badly, and everybody, they were telling me all about the fantastic massage parlors, and the go-go girls, everything, and what did I get? Goddamn, one night? One night in Saigon.
Yeah, that didn't go so well.
No, gentlemen, next, please.
You do that too well.
Okay.
Hey, there any mosquito nets?
What you see is what you get.
Okay. Okay, I see plastic.
Yes, sir.
I see plastic there. Now, how about, are you able to get me 2 slices of that plastic, please?
Yes, sir.
And maybe 6 foot by 3 foot, you put a zipper in the middle. And
what you're describing is a sauna, not a mosquito net.
Not a mosquito net, but it holds off the bugs. And you put some netting on it so I can breathe through at nighttime?
You got it, sir.
Yes?
Absolutely, sir.
Okay. Now, look here. Look at this.
I had my boot. Table. Why do I have my boot on your table?
I don't know, sir.
Okay, this is why. Look at this. Can you create a flap for me in the tongue here so I could hide my American passport inside of here should I need it?
You know what, sir, seeing as you're my only customer today, it would be my pleasure.
Thank you.
So, Charlie got his shit together. Now we have heavy anti-aircraft fire around Mutia Pass. Change direction and altitude every 7 seconds so the radar of the enemy gun cannot lock onto you. Your secondary target would be the intersection of 121 and 90.
That's the Ho Chi Minh Trail.
That's right, Spook, inside Laos. Now, one more thing. They've been using your radios to lure our rescue teams into ambush. Now, don't get me wrong. You go down, you use that radio. But if they're hot on your trail, scrap it. You scrap anything that they can use against you. Now, this is Flight Lieutenant Dangler's first mission.
Yes, sir.
Hey! You're going to be Spook's wingman. You think you can handle that?
I could not ask for a better man, sir. But please, could I ask you a question, sir?
Go ahead.
You know, Spook is such a goddamn daredevil. Could you please order him not to try too hard to die for his country, but rather to let the son of a bitch on the other side die for his instead.
Okay. All right, boys. You all set?
Yes, sir.
Anything else?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay, let's go.
Raider Kilo 6195, position 1. Raider Yankee 6727, position 2.
Heads against the wall. Come on.
Come on, Pete.
Michael May, this is what we would do as kids when we were out for mischief and would keep us out of trouble, but we would usually pee right now.
Can we pee?
I don't have to.
I'm not gonna.
But this will keep us safe, okay, fellas? Stay out of trouble. Come back in one piece. Good luck.
Come back, boys.
You too, Dean.
Climate again, 280 west. We're heading into Laos. Target in sight. Bazaar roll in.
Rolling.
Marcus, roll in.
Rolling.
Dangler, roll in.
Rolling in.
I'm not gonna fail!
Come on, search flags. Where are you? Where have you gone?
Not long. It's not bad. Can't stand up. Can't stand up.
Hey. I need to go to the bathroom.
Can't stand up.
And you?
And you?
Huh? I need to go to the bathroom.
Where can I leave?
Yeah. I need to take a shit. Shit! Shit! Hey! Hey! Is nobody listening to me? Why doesn't anybody listen around here? Why didn't you listen to me? I said I needed the bathroom and now I shit myself. Why isn't anybody listening around here? I've shit my pants. Thank you.
hear us. They can't see us through the treetops. It's not my fault. I didn't signal them.
Again, you better just shoot me right away! Don't you ever do that again!
Usual. You American pilots normally attack us earlier in the day. Sit.
Deutsch. No English. German.
Why don't you admit that you are an American?
Citizen, and I love my country.
But why are you in this war against us?
I never wanted to go to war. I never wanted to go to. I saw enough as a child. I only wanted to fly.
Then you should sign this.
Condemning the imperialistic aggression of the corrupt and debased political establishment of the United States.
What else would you call it?
Against innocent children and the peace-loving working classes. No, I cannot sign this. I cannot sign it.
If you sign this, we would be your friends. You could be released in 2 weeks if you promise.
I cannot sign this. It's against my,
What?
I mean, what is in here? What is in here? I love America. America gave me wings. I will not sign it. Absolutely not. No way.
Your choice.
Right.
okay ba ko? May kali lumane. Oh, lumusoy yun eh.
I'm a U.S. Navy pilot, and originally I was born in Germany, but I'm a U.S. citizen now.
Quiet.
What? Who's that?
Quiet.
Why? I'm whispering.
Little Hitler's coming.
Oh. Who?
Shh. Little Hitler.
Who's that?
Okay.
Who's Little Hitler?
Let's go. Give it over. Who won the World Series?
The World Series.
serious?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Hey, man, guys don't like baseball. You don't like baseball?
No, I don't know. Hey. I don't follow baseball.
I'm Yakchuto. They call me YC.
Okay. YC? I'm Dieter Dangler.
Dieter Dangler.
Yeah.
You don't feel good for Air America.
Yeah, I'm world champion of bad luck, but I tell you something, I'm undefeatable.
All right, Pisip. Pisip.
My name is Pisip.
Dieter.
Yeah. Dieter.
What's that? Come here, the Dieter. Bullet.
What?
Brasser.
Okay. Brasser. What was that?
Brasser.
It's okay. Okay. That was actually Proset. Yeah. Got that?
Right.
No, but you can just call him Proset.
Okay, Proset.
That's what we call him. He's also Air America, also got shot down flying some fives to Royalist villages just like the rest.
And when was that?
Two and a half years ago now.
2.5 years ago?
Oh, yeah.
I had no idea that we were here for that long.
Yeah, been here a lot longer than people know. Dwayne Martin.
Dwayne Martin, I'm Dieter Dangler.
United States Air Force, I was shot down about a year and a half ago.
Okay.
When this war starts, we'll be here a lot longer than we already have.
Well,
you see, the...
How many more times you think I'm gonna have to say, huh? Like I've been saying and saying and saying and saying again that we will never go to war. Vietnam, man.
No, but
they will know because any day now, listen, they will what?
Christmas come every day.
They will release us, man. They will let us go any day now.
No, you see.
Gene, by the way.
Gene.
But listen, it's a trick to this. It's actually Eugene.
Okay, Eugene.
Eugene de Bruin from Eugene, Oregon.
Okay.
I like that.
Yeah.
See how that works out? Name.
Jesus Christ, not this Oregon shit again. I've heard this over 2,000 goddamn times.
Eugene from Eugene.
Oh, you're right. Eugene from Eugene.
You know what? Listen. What you really need to know is, you see this man here? Take a good look at him. Listen now, he shits in his pants every night.
Every night.
Without fail, man. Trust me. And, you know, the only thing that he thinks is worth complaining about, you know what that is? This man right here.
Right.
Eugene.
I'm Eugene.
I'm Eugene.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you. Video now. Bye.
Dieter, take a careful look to your right. You see that guy there? We call him Little Hitler for a very good reason. He is the worst. This one we call Jumbo.
Oh, wow. The first smile I've seen since I was shot down.
Yeah, and he is, in fact, one of the only truly nice guys here. This little rook right here, and he's also very much not...
Hey!
A nice guy.
Hey! Yeah!
What is his problem?
It's all right. Just keep going. His problem is he's crazy horse. That's what we call him, and he is a bastard. Keep going. And I just cannot stand him. This walkie-talkie...
Walkie-talkie?
We call him that because he does not speak. Never, never.
Hey, do yourself a favor, Kraut. Keep your head down, your mouth shut. That's your best chance of surviving.
All right, so tell me about the peace talks, man. In Geneva, there's gotta be peace talks, man. Shut up, Gene. There is no goddamn conference. When are you gonna get that through your skull?
Secret talks, man. I'm just talking about secret talks.
Oh, forget it. You're not getting out.
No. There was a honcho on the outside. He said I would not be here too long.
I tell that to everyone. Get on this side.
No, I did not sign. No. Anyway. Nice having met you.
What do you mean, Matt?
Well, my friends, you can run in here if you like. But I'm gonna scram this very night. This hut, it ain't no prison.
give a shit about a release or whatever you think is gonna happen. But without water, you won't survive more than 2 days out there. And without water, your tracks will be visible for even more. The jungle is the prison. Don't you get it?
Hey, when does the rainy season start?
5 months, maybe six.
I can't wait that long.
Hey, listen. Let's say you do survive the jungle and lack water.
Whatever you find.
Snakes and animals and shit are out there. You won't make it out of camp. There's six guards posted during the day.
Yeah. That is during the day. I'm going at night. Why, what happens at night?
Shooting my intestines out.
Again?
I'm sorry, I can't help it.
You just sit right on my hand again, man.
Sorry.
That makes it 2,207 times. Count it. You leave the guy alone, okay? There ain't no alone, brother.
Hey, does anybody have a nail?
What are you gonna do with a nail? You're gonna stab all the lousy guards to death with a nail? What kind of plane you fly off of?
Process got a shot of glass.
No, that's no good.
I got a hammer and a socket wrench stuffed up my hand. There's no nails. So prison's made of bamboo and rattan.
Damn it. I know where there's a nail.
Gene's right. It'll attract too much attention.
Oh, for God's sake, that's what I want. Please. You trust me. Please. Dwayne. Head to the outhouse. I see. Go to the top right. Okay, Gene. Shh. Please, come on. Shh. No. Gene. Pass it. Pass it. Head towards the gate. Move as fast as you can. Get their attention. That's what I need. Go, 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 go. Go, go.
Hey,
Jumbo. Jumbo. Hey, no. Get a bar of some of the toothpaste. Oh, let me get some of that. Oh, that's good. Oh, I'm not so like having a good smile, you know? Like you have, you gotta go smile. Okay. Got that. I love it. I love it. I love it. Thank you.
I think we can't get out of this.
I think it's impossible.
Show me how you did that.
That's so simple. Look. All you do, insert the nail.
There's a cuff and a spring. They both have teeth. You push down on the spring. You disengage the teeth. Like that. You see? And this is what happens inside.
And the cuffs release.
Hands free.
Best way to heal sores around here.
Okay.
Hey. That cup thing? That's good, real good.
Yeah. Nice. Hey, Dwayne. You know where we are? Do you have any idea?
Well, my guess is that this here still allows.
And the guards? They're...
Laotia.
Laotia?
Okay. Yeah, but the camp is Viet Cong, there's no question. Look, I know what you're thinking, but jungles on these mountains is a nightmare. Besides, you'd end up in Vietnam.
No, but if we can get to Thailand.
Yeah.
If we can make it to the Mekong River.
Yeah, Big Muddy, if you could, you would, right?
Yeah, we can.
Hey.
Why not?
Yeah,
we can.
Just stop talking about it, okay? Just quiet.
Oh, excuse me.
Something we don't even remember. What is he pissed about?
That bastard shot you.
I know. I hadn't even pulled down my flight suit.
Yeah, look, when I was standing there, like... Oh, we're gonna get even one day.
Ago, a parcel came through. Yeah. He puts it on display on really bad days.
The bacon label still looks greasy. Does it still have a scent on it?
Oh, you bet.
Can I get a sniff?
Oh, no, you may not. You may not. That is my sniff. Man, that is my. Hey.
Huh?
How'd you ever end up a pilot?
I always wanted to be one.
I was 5 years old or something in a little town, Vilburg, in Black Forest, and I was just bombed to ashes, you know, no clear reason, just these senseless attacks. But I remember I was in the attic with my brother. We were looking out, and we see this fighter plane, beautiful, coming right at us. And it's firing from its wings, and I see the machine gun flashing, and it goes flying past the house. It's so close. I mean, it's feet away from the house. And this pilot, he had his goggles upon his helmet. And I could see his eyes. And he was looking at me. Right at me. He's looking right at me. And as he turns, he's turning back. He's looking right at me still. And the thing is, from that moment on, little Dieter, he needed to fly.
You're a strange bird, Peter. Guy tries to kill you and you want his job.
See, you still need to understand.
No, I understand.
We want to talk about the rain. Again, listen up. We will be released by the time the rain comes, like I have told you before. And
stop
like
telling me.
I don't want to have to keep telling you.
Then stop telling me.
They will release us. You understand? And here's what I'm starting to think, that maybe you're trying not to understand. If you try to escape, we will be killed. We who you leave behind.
It's not just me.
Taken
it's
off.
We all
we who
try
have been
to
here
escape.
For 2 years. Two years before you showed up.
I don't escape alone. We escape together.
Wait. Why would the guards have spent all this time cutting bamboo and wood to build a watchtower if we weren't meant to be here for a while?
Exactly.
2 years.
Exactly.
Here's
why.
Listen.
They do that
listen.
If they didn't plan.
Listen. Here's what it really comes down to. I am not. I'm not gonna let you do that. No. You know what I am gonna do? I'm gonna scream. That's right. I think I'm gonna scream my head off. I would much rather they shoot you than me or any of us. You understand? You understand? Yeah. You've been warned, haven't you?
Good night, quiet eyes.
No,
smiled. Man, did I wish there was no war.
I thought you were engaged.
Well, yeah, I am. We got engaged the day before I left. Marina, she's a wonderful girl. So smart, you know. She studies marine biology. But I hope that she's waiting for me.
I'm sure she is.
Yeah, well, she said she would, but, you know, women can be funny and go looking for another man.
Dwayne, you okay? Yeah, why see?
It's okay.
Okay. Jean, push it, push it.
Champagne is this?
Oh, it's fine, it's fine. Just gotta keep thinking protein.
It's not bad. Squished insect larva.
Protein.
Oh, this is a good year. This one. My favorite. So, listen, guys. Thank you so much. And it is my birthday, yes. But I would like to give you some presents.
You have a plan.
Yes. Now, have you noticed that the guards, when they're called to the kitchen hut for jail time, they always leave their rifles behind, always. So we have a few minutes before they return for their rifles. We go out through the hut. We grab their guns. We surprise them. And we surprise them. We surprise them.
Crazy. Second.
who's in the kitchen?
I see. Four. The cook, the Littler, and Nook Doroka, and somebody I've never seen before. He looks like a villager.
What about the rifles?
Okay, rifles. Little Hitler's rifle, and Nook's rifle in Hut A, and... Okay, Crazy Horse, going towards Hut B with his submachine gun. Okay, I see somebody else coming up over the hillside.
Who?
I can't make him out, but he has a machete. Okay, holy shit. Nook the Rock, coming back with his food. Quick.
Who's in there? Hide the nail. Bottom shelf, raspberry pie.
Oh, okay.
I mean, my mom makes it, but the crust is as thick as a steak. Yeah. And on top shelf is a turkey. And I'm not talking Thanksgiving big. I'm talking an obscene, enormous, like 35-pound turkey with breasts the size of Jay Mansfield's. You know what I mean? With the gravy, stuffing, six-pack of Budweiser.
No. I prefer the Bavarian Stein, you know, with a quarter of a gallon. It's dark. And you get the foam lapping up and going over the side.
Okay.
And it's so cool. All you right, get the mist on the side.
This is my fridge.
Okay.
Right?
I'm sorry.
Six-pack stays where it is.
Yeah.
Muffins.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, oranges, okay. A couple dozen eggs.
All right.
And, a huge pile of pancakes with tons of syrup.
What?
I mean, just soaked.
Why always the sweet stuff?
Okay, go ahead. You can set the fridge.
Okay.
Go ahead. Take my turn.
Noodles and Spam. Okay. No, okay, sorry. Go ahead. Go ahead. It's your turn. You go.
All right. Some cake.
Yes.
See, you ruined it.
Yeah.
Why do you always got to interrupt me?
Okay, rifle one and rifle two in hut A. Submachine gun in hut B and another rifle in hut C.
That's new, are you sure?
Affirmative. And in the kitchen, we have Nook the Rook, Crazy Horse, and Jumbo arriving.
Jumbo's gone.
Dwayne.
What?
Dwayne.
Thank you.
I see it.
Yeah, it's because you dug it. You did a good job, trust me.
Hey. Hey, what? Bye.
I've seen clouds. Okay. When does the monsoon start?
I don't know. Could be another 2 weeks.
No.
Or a month.
No.
Maybe 5 days.
Okay. No. We need to set a start date because the guards, you know, they are starving as well. And they are getting meaner and meaner, so
I don't care about anything else. Your plan, I don't care.
You can stay behind.
Listen to me.
If you want.
Listen to me now. How about that for
you?
Listen to me.
Dear.
I'm on board. I'd rather be dead out there than rotting away in here.
Okay, buddy. Okay. Wisey, are you on board?
I guess so.
Okay, Brosset.
I am out.
You're out of the plane.
I am not. Oh, when did you get out?
Oh, you're coming with us out. Great. Okay, busy.
มึงไม่ได้แดกนะฮะ
We had this 2 years ago and it was really bad.
Well, can it get any worse? Gonna eat that rice.
My rice.
That is not your rice. That is our rice. Okay?
Oh, I see.
And I'll tell you what. I'm not gonna let you out of your handcuffs today. Okay?
Because
I still have the key.
Warden himself now. Is that right? Is that right? Do I have that? Got that right?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Peter?
No.
Peter?
No.
Oh, God.
Come on, Peter. Open the cuff.
No.
You are on my list right after crazy.
Oh, cut that crap, right. You know? Because I will do you in 2 seconds flat.
You.
Okay?
You, hey, you go on my list.
Not for...
Go away. There's no food today. No food.
Peter, you should apologize.
Okay. I was just making a point.
You should apologize to Gene.
Okay. You are not going to keep me prisoner. Huh? I said you are not going to keep me prisoner.
Oh, and you are not the one that I'm afraid of, okay? Because the man who will frighten me has to be born yet.
Come on.
Okay?
Apologize.
Cool. Okay. Gene, I apologize. Gene? I'm really sorry. Okay. I'm sorry. Okay.
Hey, soup's a bad idea, folks. Huh?
Friend, I'm your true friend. I will not lie to you. I will never let you down, okay?
Okay.
Never. Okay.
Perfect.
Okay.
Get any worse?
No, it's much worse than that. They plan to march us out in the jungle and kill us and make it look as if we're trying to escape. They want to all go back to their villages and somehow try to get some food. The ringleaders are Little Hitler and Crazy Horse.
Okay, so
it has to be tomorrow. Come here. Process.
This is the most important thing, okay? And then you two, you will interrogate the guards.
What the hell happened? Why didn't you show up at the kitchen? Huh? Gene? Gene?
is it?
Oh, you're telling me that he took three pairs of shoes, he took his, he took Dwayne's, and he took mine.
That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's right. So you were busy getting your machetes and your nice shoes while we were being shot at. Okay, and where's this rifle? Where'd you find that rifle, huh? Where'd you get that?
Where am I gonna go?
I don't know where you're gonna go. Where'd you get the rifle? What, you just find that? You just found it lying around?
We found it.
Okay, listen, that's it. Listen, I have an ammo clip for you. My ammo clip. For your machete. Oh, yeah. Well, that's funny. Why is that funny?
Yeah, because I was just thinking that maybe you'll go back and get one yourself.
Maybe I'll go back and get one myself. Okay.
Happy now, man. Yes, happy. Got to do your big plan.
Yes.
Tell me where to go. Huh?
I don't know where you can go.
Didn't think so. Didn't think so.
Jane.
Jane. What's that? What's that? Yeah, Dita. So where you going? See, Dwayne. Love your brother. You go that way, I'll go this way. Where am I gonna go?
Where am I gonna go? What?
Oh! Where am I gonna go? Listen.
Do you hear that? Is that a waterfall?
That's a trick question, right? We can trade off with this thing.
There's no way that we shoot it out with the Viet Cong if we run into them, so... And we can't use these for hunting because of the noise.
You want to ditch them?
Yeah.
sick of carrying these anyway.
I'm too tired.
Keep moving.
I'm too tired.
Come on, buddy.
I can't go any longer.
These are huts. This is an abandoned village. This is a hut.
No.
Yeah.
This is all jungle.
Be careful.
I'm done.
No. Travel by night?
No, I'm telling you, I can't go any further. You just leave me here.
We'll travel by night. I'll help you along. And when we reach the Big Muddy, we'll make it across, and I'm sure we're gonna run right into an American officers club. And we're gonna go straight into the kitchen, and we're gonna order a burger, and French fries, and milkshake, and ice cream sundaes. And all that sweet stuff that you like.
Dwayne! Dwayne! There's choppers! Dwayne! Dwayne, look! There's choppers! Oh! Here we are! Here we are! Oh, please! Please, be real! Here we are! It's your buddies! It's your buddies! Oh, yes! Thank you! Thank you!
Keep your voice down.
Dwayne.
Dieter.
Dwayne.
The guards are coming.
Dwayne. I'm not speaking. I'm not speaking. God. Why don't you help us when we need you most?
Keep your voice down. They're coming.
Dwayne.
Lie down there.
Listen, I'm going to build a fire tonight, a big one. And those helicopters, they will see it. And they will come for us. Okay? They will come for us.
Dreamed there was a fire.
Why do they think the whole damn village would be burning? How could we be Viet Cong? Now they must have heard us. They must have seen us. And the Viet Cong will be on their way. They could be here any moment.
No, 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 cold.
I'm cold. My feet are cold.
You can have the soul.
Thank you.
Lieutenant Dieter Dangler, USS Ranger.
Authenticator! What's your authenticator?
Rescue dog!
Louder!
Rescue dog!
Favorite sport!
Hunting!
Favorite fish!
Trout!
Confirmed! Confirmed! It's him!
Charge here.
Back up, back up.
This man has been on a highly classified operation. Hold. No one is to see him, no one is to touch him, no one is to talk to him.
Get him inside.
You forget what you've seen. In fact, from now on, it's a black operation. Is that clear? You got me on that?
Back up, back up.
Stand back.
All right, let's go.
You're doing great, Dieter. Don't need this anymore.
Go back to the guards. Tell me about their uniforms.
Oh, they were some were Red Stars, maybe the Viet Congs. The others were Croatians. Oh no.
Dieter!
That's my buddies.
Happy birthday!
That's my buddies.
Oh, it's good to see you.
Norbert.
Gentlemen, could you give us a couple minutes alone, please?
That should be all right.
I got a little letter from his fiance. It's kind of personal, you know what I mean?
Keep it personal, Lieutenant. We're in the middle of a highly classified debriefing.
Will do. It's from his old lady.
10 minutes.
Okay. Thank you, gentlemen.
What?
Thank you.
Hey, Spook. What's with the birthday? It's not my birthday.
Dieter, those two CIA dudes want to take you back to Guam for debriefing.
You don't want to do that, do you? I think so.
Hey, hold on. Hey, guys, he's a bit choked up in there. You mind giving him just a couple minutes to sort of pull himself together?
Yeah, should be fine. We'll give it a few minutes.
It's a good kid, huh?
Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
Yep.
Come on, get in. Get in.
What?
Where is everybody?
Right here.
The decks are empty. Have they gone home?
Yeah.
They're on vacation.
Is the war over?
Yeah, you stop.
No, I'm in a lot of trouble.
Boys, here he is. They kidnapped him. They brought him here to us. The CIA held him for 4 days, but they can't hang on to him forever. Dieter Dengler!
Lieutenant Dengler, good to have you back.
Hold on, fellas. No, let's start with the man himself, Dieter. It is just incredible you made it home now. Tell us, what's your faith in God and country? Come on, Dieter, you gotta believe in something.
I believe I need a steak.
Listen up, hang on. Can you pass something on to the boys? You know, something you learned during your ordeal, something to keep them going, no matter how bad it gets.
Sure, I can. Empty what is full. Fill what is empty. Scratch where it itches.